TFNN. Headline news update.
Good afternoon, everybody. Tommy O'Brien coming to you live with a TFNN 1 p.m. Eastern Time update on Monday. Markets in record territory. S&P and the NASDAQ both with records today, both right up at near those levels. Right now, you've got the S&P's up 18 points, trading 31.29. We get the NASDAQ, check this out, up 102 points, trading at 86.22. Dow Jones up 137, trading 28,013. Gold contracts, some negative action off $7.60 right now at 14.56. Oil contract trading a bit. Where are we in oil? A bit lower. We're off 2 pennies right now at 57.77. Notes and bonds, a little bit of higher price and lower yield. The 10-year up 2 ticks, 129.16. The 30-year up 9 ticks at 160.05. And the dollar index up 88 ticks at 98.358. We'll start things off. Let's jump over to the charts. We'll start it off with the Dow. Dow futures, December contract, currently trading 27,985, made it above 28,000 briefly, right at around 10:30. There's your NASDAQ 100, quite an acceleration right out of the gate at 9:30. We were trading at 83.11, already in positive territory, actually made it to a high in the NASDAQ 100 of 83.71, currently trading 83.66. S&P 500, 31.29, quite a number. Earlier, we were up there about a point higher at 31.30. That's a record in the S&P for intraday trading. Crude oil, talk about some volatility. Crude in a trading range from about $57.25 up to $58 on a couple occasions. Looking at the January contract, currently trading at $57.76. There's your gold contract, December contract for the futures, trading at 14.55.90, and the Euro-US dollar trading just above 110 at 110.07. In terms of what else you have happening in the market, some of the movers out there, as you have Schwab buying TD Ameritrade in a $26 billion all-stock deal. Uber losing their license to operate in London, that stock trading lower. We'll jump over to that chart in a moment. And you have LVMH buying Tiffany for $16.2 billion. And you also got Elon Musk out there talking about 200,000 orders for the Cybertruck. Keeping in mind, that is a $100 refundable fee. Not sure what that means. We'll jump over to the charts a bit. You got Uber now down just 1.35% on their news. And you have Tiffany's on their buyout up 6% on that news. Stay tuned, folks. We got Steve Rhodes. He did his program at 8 a.m. coming up. Dave White live at 2. Tom O'Brien live at 3. We're at 4.